And we do have some breaking news to tell you about first tonight at 7. Allegheny River Boulevard back open at this hour after a four-vehicle crash just a little while ago. The road was closed in both directions near Washington Boulevard and Nadine Road in Highland Park. Traffic there was forced to turn around. That part of the road is highly traveled, very dark at that time. One person was taken to the hospital, listed in stable condition. We are working right now to learn what caused that collision.